When you have, as I mentioned, all the waveforms are stored in the database, so for each event that we record in Opera, we are able to associate it to its proton waveform. Of course, you have seen we don't know within the spill which is the proton which has produced the neutrino which interacts in Gran Sasso. So we can perform this measurement of the neutrino velocity in statistical way by comparing the distribution of neutrinos in Gran Sasso to this to the waveforms which are recorded at CERN. So in order to do that, we sum all the waveforms corresponding to the events which are recorded by Opera. And this has to be done separately for the two extractions because, as I mentioned, they have a different timing. And then we can compare these kind of distributions to the neutrino events.